Giro d'Italia. How was it on the steep gradients on your TT bike?
It was pretty steep. I had a very high pace on the flat. And I was just missing a little bit in the last kilometer. Overall I'm satisfied with the performance.
Was it hard to keep in your rhythm, not go too much into the red on the climb with those gradients?
On a 8 kilometer, you're pretty much all the time in your red zone. It's just, maybe I was a little bit too enthusiastic at the start, but finally.